Hi everyone. I just finished a shoot and I thought it's been a while since we all chatted, and I thought it'd be fun to interact and, you know, maybe you can send in some questions, and I can see some questions coming up already.
Everyone's saying a lot of hi right now.
Lots of highs, okay.
Yes.
Hi everyone! Hello, hi.
Fatima has just said hi from UAE.
Oh, hi. Have you had dinner?
Okay, so the questions have started coming in. So someone has asked, what was your favorite book growing up?
What was my favorite book growing up? I think my favorite book, although I wasn't, to be very honest, I've never been very fond of reading. Even today, the only books I read are the scripts that I get. But I did read, I think I can literally count the number of books I read, not more than 5 books my entire life. And I think, what was that? There was Famous Five, there was Sweet Valley High, Sweet Valley University. Or Sweet Valley High, one of those books I remember. Then there was Little Women. That's actually the first book I read.
Someone has said you look very pretty. What are you dressed for?
What am I dressed for? For all of you. I just finished shoot. I just finished shooting for a magazine cover. A magazine that I've been, you know, on the cover of many, many, many times. That's a little hint. And a magazine that, should I say more? And it'll be out in a couple of months.
Okay. Someone has asked, when are you coming to Kolkata next time?
Soon, I hope. The last time I was there was for Piku. And I really hope I get to come back Calcutta soon. I have some amazing memories of Kolkata, not just the food but the people, and so many memories of even from my modeling days. So I can't wait to be back soon.
Which was the last movie
and
that you saw?
My say bye.
Great job and wonderful holiday.
Thank you.
Bye.
That's my team. We've just backed up, and my most favorite, amazing team. I think it's so important to be surrounded by people who love you and people who you love when you're doing a shoot, because all the energies need to come together, and it's such a creative process of, you know, different thoughts, different ideas coming together, and that was Anil Chinnappa, by the way.
So the last movie you saw and loved?
Dunkirk was a movie. It's not the last movie I saw, but it's the last movie that really blew my mind.
A lot of people are saying that they're loving the color yellow on you.
Really? I have to say, I was never a very big fan of yellow and mustard, but I'm beginning to like it. Okay, I'll wear a lot more of it now. Little bit more.
Pooja Sharma has asked, what is the most motivating thing that you've ever read?
I think one of the things is the Agassiz book. I think very, very inspiring, and something I relate to, maybe because, you know, it's to do with a sportsman and his life. So I understand and I appreciate the way he's expressed himself through his book. But more than that, I think what really stays with me is my chats with my father. You know, every now and then he'll find a moment with me. His actually most favorite thing to do is to pick me up from the airport in Bangalore, because it gives us alone time from the airport to home. So however late or early in the morning I land, he'll never just send the car and driver for me or expect me to make my way on my own. He always loves picking me up, and he loves those few, you know, it takes about 30 minutes, 45 minutes sometimes to reach home, and he loves that time that we spend together. I love it too. Because it's just father and daughter catching up, and that's when he gives me some, you know, words of wisdom and advice.
Maria from New York has asked, what is your favorite breakfast apart from South Indian food?
Okay, a new discovery actually, at least for me, maybe not for most of you, but Parsi styled eggs. I love Parsi style eggs. I've just discovered it. I don't know why I missed out on it all these years, but eggs that are cooked in Parsi style, and they do it in so many different ways. That's my new breakfast discovery. That's because you said I can't choose South Indian food.
So many questions coming about food, by the way.
See, because they love me, they know.
So, a lot of people have asked, what's your favorite dessert?
Wow. My favorite Western sort of dessert would have to be something to do with chocolate. Sometimes I go through this, you know, craving of having just a classic New York cheesecake. Sorry, Philadelphia. Yeah, like with Philadelphia. Is it Philadelphia cheesecake? Yeah. But just plain, with no sauces and nothing, no berries, nothing on top of it, just plain. But I love gajar ka halwa. I love badam halwa. I love gulab jamun. I love shira. Okay, I have to stop.
So Komal has asked, if you could be any one character in a movie or a book that you've seen or read, which one would it be?
If I could be any one character in a book or movie. I'm gonna have to think about it. I haven't thought about it.
Sharni is asking, would you ever consider producing your own movie or direct one? We would love to see you as a director.
I've never thought about it, to be honest. I've never really thought about directing a movie. And even producing a film, I don't think, yeah, maybe, why not? I mean, never say never. In fact, even direction, it's, I don't know it, but I'm always willing to learn. So maybe in a couple of years, if I feel like, you know, experimenting or trying something, maybe. But like you all know, and I've said this so many times, I'm happier, even if I became a producer, I'm happier working behind the scenes and organizing the shoot versus just putting in the money or putting my name to it or just being involved creatively. I'd like to be involved at the ground level where, you know, which I actually feel is the hardest, to make sure that shoot happens every day and happens successfully. You know, or figuring out the logistics, basically. I'd love to do that.
So Vrunda Dave has said that the autumn winter collection of All About You is amazing, and one of it is going to be her birthday dress. Do you have recommendations?
To be very honest, my absolute favorite piece, there's like, you, I completely agree with you, there's amazing pieces in the collection this time, but if I had to really choose one, it's the metallic pink jacket. I love that, and I know it's a campaign look as well.
Nihal wants to know, what is the first thing you're going to do once you reach home tonight?
Have dinner and watch Crown.
So a lot of questions coming in about how when is the next time they're going to see you live already?
We'll do it soon. We'll do it soon, obviously, I mean in the new year, but we'll do it very, very, very soon. And I think that's also the last question that we're going to take.
Yeah, this one's the last question.
So thank you all so much for tuning in. 2017 has been a phenomenal year, and thank you all again for tuning in. And some of you who tuned in today, there's a little surprise waiting for you. It'll reach you in a couple of days. And wishing you all a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and see you all very soon.